Great music inside of here. I'm taking the wrapper off. Getting ready to go east. Get on board that soul train. Getting ready to open up this beautiful, beautiful package. Look at it. As you see it, look at it. It says, get on board the soul train. They did a good job on this stuff. This is my first time looking at it too, so. This is your life. So if I look a little surprised, that's what it is. Look at this. Look at this. This says OJ's. This is Backstabbers by the OJ's. And this is Backstabbers by MFSB. 50th Anniversary Certificate of Authenticity. That's great. Oh, this is the book. Wow, this is heavy. Unbelievable. Oh, look at that. This is a booklet that comes in. Official 50th Anniversary, The Sound of Philadelphia, Volume 1. Man, that's something. Yeah. That's beautiful. Oh, this is great. Oh, they got all of these guys. Blue Notes. Lee Andrews and the Hearts. Johnny Styles and Luther Dixon. Isn't that amazing? Jerry Ross. And it's something. There's Tommy Bell, there's the Intruders, there's the Delphonics. Well, that's wonderful. Jesus Boy is a great song. Love Buddies. I Wish It Were Yesterday. That's a great song too. Billy Paul. Nice. Billy Paul. Now Jules Malamud gave him that name because Billy's real name was Paul Wims. Paul Wims. So Jules Malamud turned it around and changed it to Billy. I never knew all of this.
It seems about right, his style.
Yeah, I'm just learning about all this right now. Get on board the soul train. This is something that you will want in your collection. Go ahead, order it now, because I'm telling you, it's great. Volume 1. Get on board of the soul train. This is your life. I'm going back and read some more. Stuff I didn't even know nothing about. But it's beautiful.